Well, good morning, everyone. Ooh, not looking at that. Ooh, not like that. Cracking my camera. Yeah, morning all. So I managed to get out after two storms in a week. We're waiting on the third one coming. No luck over the weekend. I had all my gear ready on the Saturday to come fishing, but to no avail. It absolutely come down with snow, as you can see by Venn's news that we had the other day. So I didn't get out Saturday, I didn't get out the Sunday. I was off the Friday to get my daughter give birth to my new granddaughter, number 14. So going well. Got enough for a footy team now. Anyway, we're at Hornsea this morning, South Hornsea, where the boat ramp is. Don't know if you can see it. I'm here with Mike from Case to Tackle, his buddy Steve, and his buddy Roy. So I've just got set up after nattering for a while, and it took me longer than what I wanted to get it set up, but that's my own fault through messing about a bit. Mike's been here since 11 o'clock last night. That's hardcore. And he's only been cast out as long as we've been here. So anyway, he's had a rocklin and a whiting. So a good start. What we're hoping for? We're hoping for cod, obviously. High tide at 8 o'clock this morning. I think now it's around about 6:30, 6-ish. So it should be first light shortly. And if anything happens, as normal, I'll come back to you. I'll see you soon. I've been in about 5 minutes, so I think I've got the first bite. Of course, put the camera on, nothing happened. the old whiting. Beats a blank. Skinny one, but we'll get it back. See you in a bit. Another big rattle on the right hand rod, so. Coddling run goes on. Sorry about the sand. And there you are, pristine little coddling there. Hope you can see it. Get in. So we can get some more, some bigger ones. Well, I don't know what happened there, folks. Let's turn the camera on. The battery was flat, but he just charged it. Let's not get on about batteries. So yeah, you missed me reeling in a rockling, so three casts, three fish. That ain't bad going for me, so yeah. I'll have to be using my battery sparingly now, so I'm down to two. So if all else happens, I'll bring you back. See you in a bit. Well, it's a bit of a nippy morning, shall we say. Not too bad though. Glad I got out. So three fish to the good, nothing big yet, emphasizing yet. I've got a feeling about today, even though that swell. It's a little bit lively. Looks like I'm going to be shifting again soon. Yeah, so I'm going to reel, I'm going to bring these two in. They've been out a little bit. Excuse me, a bit of a yarn with Mike. So don't forget, go check Mike out. Mike's website. Mike, he has a website. He's got a case to tackle. And I've said it before, there's all weights, tackle, your terminal links, your hooks. And it's not just sea fishing, he does carp gear as well. So go check him out. He's a really good website. He's got some really good gear. And really good prices as well. I'm not sponsored by him, you know, but he's a likeable guy. All three of them, Mike, Steve and Roy, all really nice blokes. So yeah, go check Mike out, go get yourself a couple of deals on his site. So I'll leave this running. I'm gonna bring them both in and get them both sent back out again. So let's hope the batteries last. I think I've got my Jeremy back smacking. Oh. got to go up both bits. The other one in. I'm getting sent back out again. Clever, is it? Fucking camera blew over. So I had a whiting on that and it dropped off in the surf. Hey, that fibbing. So, right, let me get this sorted out and I'll get these out and I'll come back to you. See you in a bit. I've got a bite on this left hand rod. It's got the big, well, it's got like four lug worm on it. See if it develops. About the wind, it's a little bit windy today. Sod's law, isn't it? It's always the case. Put the camera on, the bait stops. There's a good little rattle as well. Similar to the codling, dare I say. Dare I say it. Yeah. Oh well. If it comes back, I'll get back to you. See you in a
Sorry,
bit.
Folks.
Didn't get. Saw the bite earlier, that one I was on about. And then nothing happened, and I just brought it in, changed a bit. A decent weighting on it, so yeah, get in. Got fish everywhere. Yeah, not bad, eh? Session. What's that? Far fish free whiting, a rockling and a codling. So, just wish it was bigger.
That's what she said.
Anyway, we'll try again. Start again. I brought you back. Sorry about the wind, but I've got to show you this. Steve Saville, has caught a proper cod. It's a beauty. I'd be well pleased with something like that. Check this out, ladies and gents. That's a beauty, that, Steve. Oh, yeah. Look at that. That's a proper one. Well done, Steve.
Yeah.
That's great, that, isn't it? Lugworm.
Yeah.
Yeah. Crazy, isn't it?
We're just going to measure it. I mean, wait.
Look at the eye. That's a proper one. Did it? Good rattle? Yeah, yeah.
Right off it.
Oh, get him. It's the one you hope for, isn't it, that one?
Yeah. Just shove it in the game.
3.5? Maybe more? The official weighing. Ooh, I won't fire off.
3.3.
That's a nice one, that. You won't need many chips with that, Steve.
No, I don't want it.
No, I'm alright. No, you're alright. Cheers, Steve. Appreciate that. Excellent stuff. Fair plays. I'll say it again. Fair plays. I mean, that was a nice codling. 3.3 pound. Can't argue with that. And fair play to Steve. He's put it back. He asked us all if we wanted it. Yeah, I want one for the table, but I want to catch one. I want what I would, you know, no disrespect to Steve, it's his fish. And fair play to the lad, he's put it back. So well done, Steve. That's a beautiful cod. I hope I get one. See you in a bit. Oh, you won't believe it. Get that for a double look up. Codling and one of Ern's. I didn't even know I had a bite. I was too busy yakking with a geezer and his dog. But that's a bit of codling, isn't it? Get in! It's my biggest this year. I don't know if it's a keeper or not, but I'm going to put it back. But that's a beauty, isn't it? I'm well happy with that. No, I thought I brought my measuring stick, but I've not. round it off. Nice dab. So yeah, we'll get it back. See you in a bit. Well, hope you can see me all right. Dropped my camera about 5 bloody times. Got sand on the lens. Hope you can hear me all right. Dear, what a nightmare. So yeah, not bad day at all. 2 codling, 4 whiting and a rockling up to now. That last codling, I don't know, about a pound I reckon, pound and a bit. Probably my biggest codling of the winter, so it's nice. Oh man, one like Steve's though. Wow, that was a beauty. 3.5 pounds. Beautiful fish. Got that on lug worm. Now, I mean, straight away, I changed one rod over to squid and lug on a panel rig, but I didn't get a touch. I just brought it in after about an hour, and it's not even had a touch. Hope you can hear me all right. Yeah, and all the bikes are coming on lug worm. That's some good lug worm actually, from Craig again. Relentless Baits in Cottingham. Thanks Craig, absolutely brilliant bait again, thank you. So yeah, all the fish have come to lug worm really. Steve's did, I think I've mentioned that. But yeah, I mean there's decent cod there, so the day's young, this weather's turned out nice. Pity about the wind, but it has forecast rain though, so I have brought the shelter just in case. But it's a beauty day for it. So where are we? It's Tuesday, I think the 22nd. Feb. I'm not fishing tomorrow. We was going to go Thursday, but I think we're going on Friday now with Vern and Taxi Dave, and I'm going to try and see if Scott wants to come. I don't know where we're going. I don't mind coming back here, to be fair. Yeah, so you will see this Thursday, 22nd, 24th. Yeah, then we'll fish the 25th with Taxi Dave and Scott, hopefully. You'll see that the following week, but fingers crossed. The condition's supposed to be a bit better on Friday. Oh, I've just had a right height, I think. Everything's gone over. Can't even talk. That was right shit. Tripod, the lot went over then. Thought I had a bite. Now I've got sand in my reels. not happy. I am not happy. Anyway, what happens, I'll bring you back. See you in a bit. Up. Managed to get it back though, I went down the other side of the beach, so yeah, interesting. See you in a bit. Well, nothing else yet, folks. Slack water, shall we say, at the moment, so we'll wait for it to start ebbing. But I've just been talking to two real nice guys. That the geezer there in the orange jacket, I didn't get his name, really nice chap, and another lad, Rich Lunn, I think he said his name was. Really nice guy, had a good chat, so Rich. Pleasure, mate. Thanks for popping down and saying hiya. Really appreciate you watching the videos. Spot on. Cheers, pal. I think Mike's doing his famous sausage sandwiches at the moment, so we're all going to get fed. And then, that's the signal. Cheers, Mike. That's us. It's sunny time, so I'm going to reel in. Looks like we're going to get absolutely drenched. So I'll put the camera away for now. So I'll see you all in a bit. Ah, well, welcome back everyone. Hope you can hear me. Yeah, so I had to put the shelter up. It's looking like it's gonna absolutely lash down on us very soon. We've moved down the beach a bit as well. Sad ebbing. It's hard to tell if you get a bite now. That's what we're looking at the moment. Yeah, it's all good fun. So, just had a couple of sausage banjos, courtesy of Mike from Kiss and Tackle, absolutely banging. A couple of sausage sandwiches, a cup of coffee, bit of a chat, bit of a laugh. We're good to go again. We're good to go again. Ah. Oh. Nice and here though. I do enjoy being in my shelter, it's The only thing I've not done is change my batteries on my vape, and now I'm out of battery. So I've got probably 6 hours without having a vape, so we'll see how angry I can get in 6 hours. It's me that long. So I'm down to my last knockings on this battery. I've got one battery left. So yeah, I'll save it in case we get a decent fish or two. So see you all soon. Getting back, trying to save battery. Well, folks, I wasn't sure if I had a bite or not, but yeah, I did. As it turns out, another small codling. Why can't they be bigger? Why can't I get a big cod? I mean, not get me wrong, a big cod for me is something like Steve's, like 3 pounds or something like that, so. But hey, cod is a cod is a cod is a cod. You've got to love it, haven't you? With me and Diddy Cod. Where are all the big cod, big cod at? Anyway, I'll take it. See if we can get some more. Well, double shots galore, look. Another one. Nice weighting and a dab. We'll get these sorted out and put back. 10 minutes or so of action. I thought my battery had run out before now, so. Oh dear. Come on the cod. Come on the big cod. See you soon. Right, well, that's me done today. Had a good session. I've had to close it a little bit short. Something's come up at home, but not to worry about. But it's been good. It's been windy. Some of the bites I've not seen, some of the bites I've seen. I've had a great time with Mike, Steve and Roy. Everybody's caught fish. Been absolutely fantastic. Hope gonna do it all again on Friday. So just continue to like, share and subscribe please. Means a lot, it really does mean a lot. The comments are brilliant. Thank you all for the comments. Thank you all for putting the thumbs up and all my new subscribers. I really look forward to doing the next video. Hopefully next time we will get a bigger cod. They're getting bigger. We will get there. I appreciate you watching. And until next time, take care and I'll see you soon. Bye-bye.